Welcome to Anatomy and Physiology. Today we're going to show you how simple it is to learn human anatomy and physiology basics in a completely immersive 3D environment. Anatomy and Physiology presents core concepts of an undergraduate A&P course. We cover all 12 body systems in 50 chapters. Each unit has several chapters, a review checklist to check your progress, and quizzes to test your knowledge. You can also bookmark your favorite views. Let's jump into the nervous system unit and look at Chapter 18, Nervous Tissue. Each unit contains 3D models, illustrations, and animations. Let's take a look at the chapter on the brain. Here's the lesson on blood supply to the brain. You can see on the left that we teach a lesson on the anatomy in this area, and we've pre-selected relevant views for you. Note that you're in a live 3D model, so every structure you see is selectable. You get the structure name here, the speaker icon gives you the pronunciation, and the book icon gives you a definition. You can rotate and zoom into the models and fade, hide, and bring the structures back again. To get to the next lesson, just tap the arrow or swipe. The tools in the app help you customize your experience. You can share a view with others, save to photos, draw, even make a note card. Let's make one. You can give your note card a title and type in notes. Then you can save it to your own library. Anatomy and Physiology contains more than 80 animations. They are concise, easy to follow, and we've put the text from the narration right here for you to review. The app also contains more than 85 illustrations. Our illustration on types of bone cells makes it easy to learn osteoclasts, osteoblasts, and osteocytes. When you want to track how you're doing, use the review checklist. Here you can check off topics you feel you've mastered. When it's time to test your knowledge, take a multiple choice or dissection quiz. That brings us to the end of our tutorial. Thanks for joining us today.